Okay. Go get your bike, Tyler, and ride your bike.
No, I don't have a bike today. I'll ride something worse.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, then don't. Say something, Megan.
I don't want to say Tyler. Hey, say it.
Yeah?
Tyler?
Somebody's in my way. Probably we can't see you when you get up that close.
Okay.
I'm not taking a picture, you can walk around and stuff if you want. I am. Can you hop around, Tyler? Can you make a witch sound, Megan? Can you do that? Look at me, Megan.
Oh. I keep flopping her.
inside their sack is the calendar for November. Be sure to check it then, because there's a change in the field trip, and it's on Wednesday the 14th, but it'll be in the morning. So be sure to check that. And then there's a day where they used to wear horrible hair on the day we had.
Whoops, the time again.
For yourself, Nathan. What are you gonna get tonight? You gonna get lots of candy?
Mm-hmm.
Who's your friends here in the neighborhood?
Johnny, Barry, Scotty, Justin,
Let me see where your tooth came out. Nathan lost his tooth a few weeks ago. That was his first tooth. We used to have a dog, but we got rid of it. What do you think, Lauren? Who's your friends? Lauren. Who's your friends, Tyler? Tyler, who's your friends? What do you like to do, Tyler? What's your fun thing to do? What's your favorite thing to do? Your favorite thing is to play? Well, who's your friends that you like to play with?
Scotty.
Scotty? You like to play with anybody else? Who's your girlfriend?
Oh, Leslie.
Leslie? That's good. I thought it was pretty good. I'm holding it down.
Is that like now?
Yeah. Tell me your friends again, Nathan.
Johnny.
Johnny.
Larry and Scotty.
Scotty Lee. Real? For reals?
Uh-huh.
Show me your tooth again. Lost your tooth. Been kissing girls, I guess. On her scooter.
Okay, look at my wrist over there.
Yeah.
No!
In a minute.
Here's our front yard.
Trees, which we're going to take out. There's a picture of that good looking truck. '78 Chevy. Took a picture of an old camper. It's just too little. It's the only bad thing about it. That's one good looking truck.
And here is the pleasure.
There's Paul. Yeah.
With the Ford Aftershock?
Yep. This is back when we used to know you.
Huh?
This is back when we used to know you. Before you got rich and famous. My soon-to-be snowmobile trailer. Picture of our backyard. There's the old rabbits. Open the cage, Lauren, and see if he'll go back in. These rabbits are really smart. After they get to letting them out playing for a while, all they have to do is herd them over that way, open the door, and the rabbits go in the cage. Smart rabbits. Hate this camera. Have to focus everything. It's Tyler. Tyler Rabbit. Well, the other one got out. Here he goes back in. It's your old backyard. You out the valley. Kind of cloudy today. This is Halloween 1990.
Yeah.
Kind of a cloudy day. It was real clear and nice looking. Megan is 4 years old. Her birthday's next week, November the 5th. And she'll be 5 years old. She's already lost her first tooth. Hey, Megan. Show me a picture. Megan. Megan, show me where you lost your tooth.
What?
Show me where you lost your tooth. Put your finger out of the way. Yep. Lost her tooth. She's going to be a witch tonight. Megan, Emily wants you to ride her bike home for her. What?
Can you help me get the rabbit?
Where's that?
Look. It's in the corner right here.
Where? Where's it at?
In the corner bushes. Hi, Dad. I don't want to play. There's a candy right here. It's going perfect now.
circle. Oh, I can't see it real good. Sounds like a 750. Get a little van.
Who,
Megan?
What?
This here is Tyler's bike that he got for Christmas, for his birthday. I mean, he turned 5 a few weeks ago. But he don't ever ride his bicycle because he might fall over.
I might, Megan, but I won't.
If you practice, Tyler, then you can
be real good.
It's a Michael.
We're going to skate the ramps, see? As long as we can fix them, Dad.
What?
The ramps.
What ramps?
Ooh, we are here.
Oh, just the ramps right there.
Glad it whipped.
I want to take a picture.
Here? Yeah.
Are you surfboarding, skateboarding?
No, they have special spray for your hair.
Over here, Mikey. Yeah, I have a drill bit.
Okay.
Justin Bates, Mikey's friend. How's that again? I'm still faking it.
Why are you?
My grandpa's trick. That's a Yeah.
Mom,
well, I'm not like when you don't work.
Just sit down and eat. What Mikey ate, raw spaghetti, no sauce, no nothing, 3 or 4 bites, he says he's done. This is typical the way they eat. Fork. Tyler, to always remember this. What? You're in the dark. I can't see you. You're too close. See nothing. What?
Can I go trick or treating with Dad or Justin?
Yeah.
Okay. But why did you wear that orange thing?
Bye. Ooh, scary. It's a trick-or-treater. It's a stray rabbit.
Yeah.
Nathan's got wings and a tail and everything. Turn around, Nathan, so I can see your wings.
What?
Everybody take one step out and turn around so I can see you. Brush your teeth. Hurry up and go brush your teeth. I guess I'm gonna have to get the belt.
I brushed mine.
Okay, go brush. Go get in bed then, Megan.
I'll pull your spikes.
Okay, I'll get you some apple juice. I'll
get
you some.
Is there any?
No.
What'd you get for Halloween, Dad?
No, wait!
I don't get anything.
What did you get for Halloween, Dad?
We stole candy.
I don't get anything.
I gotta give it to you.
Okay. Trick or treat. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, good night. Nathan, go get in the... Go brush your teeth.
Where'd
y'all go?
Halfway to the church.
Did
me to get stretchy, Lambert. He kept on falling, and finally we ditched him. And somehow he didn't even notice us when we went. He was sitting at the same place, just watching for us. Couldn't find us.
What else did you do?
I don't know. We just went. We made two stops.
This is Halloween 1990. Mikey's 9 years old. Who's some of your other friends, Mikey?
Patrick.
Justin. Patrick. Who else?
John.
What's your favorite thing to do?
Skate.
Skate what?
Skateboard. On ramps over there.
Yeah, Mikey knows how to drop in from a 4-foot ramp.
I'm not that good anymore. That's how we fixed the coping, but the screwdriver.
Is my drill laying out there in the yard?
Oh, he's a screwdriver.
Anything else you want to say?
I don't know. No.
What's your teacher's name in school?
Smarter.
Who?
Smarter.
Miss Meyer?
Yep, Moyer.
Keep your hand up for your face so we can see.
Moyer.
Miss Moyer.
Dad, I'm not that age.
Well, I guess that's about all for Mikey. He lives a real exciting life.
It's a picture of her.